Hello everyone and welcome back, it's Vicky here and today I'm showcasing the September card kit by Simon Says Stamp. I also have a giveaway on my blog, so if you want a chance to win this card kit, go over to my blog and leave me a comment there. Now the kit is already sold out, but you can find all the products that you like individually and you will find links down below. So first let's start with the stamp set, and this is a wonderful stamp set packed with sentiments, and that's what I like about it. It comes with different fonts, smaller, bigger, and it's all about miss you and sending love. Along with the stamp set there is a tie that matches the sending smiles big sentiment down there. There is the actual words as well as the outline. Now the outline cuts out the stamp image, so you can mix and match stamps and dies to create completely different looks. You will also get a bag of sequins in wonderful, lovely colors. And let's take a look at some of the envelopes included in the kit. So a craft and a white one, but you also get these tiny little envelopes, which I absolutely adore, and I will be working with them today. So in each and every one of those envelopes, there is a little letter inside. You can easily take it out, handwrite your message, or even stamp your message there. And there are tiny little sentiments in the stamp set that fit perfectly in there. In the kit you will also find paper pad, just like always. This one is from the same collection as the little envelope, so they will match perfectly together. And you can see that you get those lovely colors, really wonderful pattern papers there. And again, remember that although this kit is already sold out, you have a chance to win it from my blog. But also if you like some of the products, you can get them individually and you will find the links down below. One of the things that make me super happy when I get a kit is when they include little tools that I can use again and again. And in this kit, they included this tool that has sticky sides both ways, so that you can pick tiny little elements. It's really handy and you will find it linked below. And finally, here are the four colors of cardstock that you get in your kit. So now let's move on and use many of these products and create a card. I cut out a panel from the white cardstock included in the kit. This is smaller than the standard card, and I'm using my Altenew blending brush to apply some distress oxide ink in blue shades. I'm starting with tumbled glass and I'm not going to go all the way to the edge. I am going for an ombre look here, and I'm using this big blending brush by Altenew just because it can cover up really quickly big areas. Now I'm going to switch to a darker shade of blue, and this is probably my favorite. This is Peacock Feathers. And I'm going to ink up mainly the base. And I oversaturate the color way far at the bottom. And I have my card base ready to go. Now I'm going to do some die cutting. For that I'm using my Mini Blossom, and I'm going to cut out the outline from white cardstock while the words from black cardstock. I love the fact that in the phrase sending smiles all the letters are connected, so you don't have to spend hours of putting the letters together. And I will stick those two pieces together by using my Nouveau Deluxe glue. Now I absolutely love the sentiment because it is a big bold sentiment, which means that you can use it as it is as a focal point on top of really busy backgrounds. However, in this case I'm just going to use it on my ombre background and add a focal point on top. I have a 4.25 by 5.5 card base, and I'm sticking on top that panel using foam tape at the back, and then at the bottom again with foam tape I'm going to pop my sentiment. Now I'm going to use a couple of those envelopes, and for the first one I'm going to glue it together and I'm going to stick it the other way. I just love that design and the stamp, the little stamp on top. I find it super cute. Now for the other one, I'm going to leave the little letter inside so that you can take it out and read the message. But I don't want both those pages, so I'm just going to cut it out. This way I don't have too much bulk in there. And I picked a sentiment from the stamp set that says, "I really miss you." I'm going to stamp that with black ink on that little letter, and then I'm going to pop that back into the envelope. So you actually get little letters inside the letter. I find this really cute. I am going to stick them down, one on top of the other, trying to create a little cluster there. For the little envelope at the back, I went with glue, so this lays flat. For my main focal point, I'm going with a foam tape at the back, so this is a little bit raised and at the same level as the sentiment. I'm going to finish off my card by adding a little die-cut heart at the center of the letter G, just because I've seen that done by many of the rest of the designers and I absolutely loved the look. And so here is my card ready to go. Don't forget to enter the giveaway for a chance to win this sold-out kit. I hope you had fun, that you got inspired. Thank you all so much for watching and I'll see you all next time.